Okay, so we're geocaching at a station here in Japan. We won't say which one.
Yeah.
So we can tell you where exactly where it is. It's up under these steps. If you come here, it's up under those steps. First up on the lot, on the ledge. There goes the train. I wonder if one of those has my guitar magazine subscription in it. Okay, anyway, so we're at a station here in Japan, and there are millions of stations, so we can give it away. This is the cache right here, and there appears to be a travel bug in it. So yeah, can you just hold this?
Yeah.
Okay, so in the bag there's a, see that silver, let's see, hold on just a second.
You need to hold it again.
Yeah, there we go. There we go. Perfect. Okay, in the bag there's this this silver travel bag.
Oh,
bug.
That's cute.
So you can
that's the officer.
Yeah, you can take this and pass it along somewhere else. So that's what we will do. We will take it and
ready?
Yeah, we'll put it out somewhere else. Sure.
Okay.
Could be a while before we get it out, but that's fine. Help
you
it move.
Put something in there too, right?
No, just take this with us.
That's it?
Yeah, we don't need to replace this.
Oh, okay.
We just need to log that we took it and move it on. So we will sign the logbook. Well, Tomoko and Opie will do that. Here, go ahead and put him down. I'll hold him.
Okay.
Let me get him. Okay. All right. So I've got the Opster. And Mrs. Mully's gonna sign the logbook.
Mm-hmm.
So fun.
It's been a while to do this.
So fun. And if anybody comes here, I'll narrow it down for you. It's a train station in Shizuoka. Ooh. We are the second person to find it.
So the first person did that yesterday.
Yeah. Oh, really? Okay. Yeah,
yeah,
I knew this was fresh because it just popped up on my radar like a couple days ago.
Okay.
I actually thought we would be the first ones to get it. Okay.
Okay, how do I say that?
The date.
October
14th, I believe.
2016.
Mully Man and Tomoko. Then TFTC. Thanks for the cash. And Opie. Yeah. Can't forget Opie. Opie was part of it too. Although he didn't help. Look at him. He's all nice and fresh. He got a bath today. We got it? Let's see.
Does it show?
Nice. Cool.
There you go.
Coolness. Okay. Now she'll. No, we've actually got an audience here now. Car is parked over there. What?
The building says the name of the place.
Oh, that's fine. There's probably a thousand, a billion of those here. Okay, so we've got the cash, and I shall return it to its rightful place.
Okay, it's on the corner.
Yeah, I know where it is. I know where it is. I saw you take it. I saw you take it
all
out.
All right. Okay.
So this is what the cash looks like. It's just this little Tupperware thing here. You know, honey, it'd probably be better with these cars parked around here if you stayed with me. Right? So we look like we're just walking around. Like we're walking with the dog. What's this thing here? See? And right. Right. Right, so there's this, oh. Right. And the girl in the, I'm being stared at by the girl in that car and the people in that car over there. Yeah, but the train's coming in now, so people be coming in and leaving. So when they leave, I'll be able to do this. So we'll go ahead and sign off now. And it's right here below, right there where that thing is, right there. So that's where it is. All right, see you guys later.